Many performers claim that drag have actually saved their lives, and this next queen is no exception. Behind her beautiful face and perfectly shaped silhouette lies struggle. It's not you, asshole.
And how transphobic.
All right, well, Volkie has dealt with depression and anxiety and even body issues. I mean, I'm assuming from the way she looks. Volkie looks like... Thank you.
What?
It's a rose. It's a rose. You're supposed to be mean. Volkie looks like the Hunchback of Notre Dame if the Hunchback of Notre Dame only rang the Taco Bell.
Damn!
That was good, y'all.
That was good.
I'm a fucking
good good for you.
Please put your hands together for Volkie. She took time out of her day from crying wee all the way home to be here tonight. Remember, she's a queen whose hairline reminds me of a Michael Myers face mask. It is none other than the gorgeous Volkie Lieber-Sutcher!
Yay!
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 Curtis says it's the best thing for the group.
What about what's best for me?
It feels the dreams can cross over.
What about how I feel?
The women are famous. I write great things for you. Effie, do it for me.
What about me?
You really don't have to tell.